Melissa Balakad. I'm the Vice President of Epcot, and I am so pleased to welcome you tonight to Walt Disney Imagineering Presents the Epcot Experience. This is our creative new offering, courtesy of our talented Walt Disney Imagineers, to show you a little taste of the future of our beautiful park. The Epcot Experience Center is the first deep dive look into the transformation of Epcot. From recent announcements, to the new signs of growth you're seeing out in the park, to a glimpse into the future, we're so pleased that you're here for Epcot's historic transformation. This experience center will really help our guests visualize that transformation, all the while being immersed in the elements that make Epcot, Epcot. Like Spaceship Earth.
That is so right?
I thought maybe I'd just play it cool and pretend it wasn't dressed like Spaceship Earth, but I'm not that cool. We really are embracing the magic of possibility, and we're glad that you're here with us to do the same. Soon, you'll have an opportunity to come inside, and you'll see this very artistic model of our park. Our talented Imagineers have really outdone themselves. And I'm also so glad that you're here for the start of our transformation. We've only just begun to share the excitement, and later tonight, we are happy to have you join us for the debut of our limited time spectacular, Epcot Forever. We just know you're going to love it, and it's going to be a really special evening. I think you'll find from the Experience Center and from the debut of Epcot Forever that both will demonstrate the future is bright at Epcot. It's my honor now to introduce executive producer from Walt Disney Imagineering and my partner here at the Experience Center, Michael Hudgen.
Thank you, Marissa. Hi, everybody. Welcome. We are so excited to have you join us here at Walt Disney Imagineering Presents the Epcot Experience. You know, for a while, a few of us on the project team have thought of this as our sort of beacon for all the exciting enhancements and new attractions that are coming to Epcot in the years ahead. So in just a few moments, we'll walk into the theater space. We built a 360-degree floor-to-ceiling immersive theater. We really wanted to put all of our guests and all of you right in the middle of this transformation happening at the park. We'll preview scenes from some of our new attractions that are coming, including a sneak peek at Journey of Water, which is inspired by Walt Disney Animation Studios' film Moana. We'll also put you right in the middle of our digital city, the Play Pavilion. You'll get to meet some of our Disney friends and Pixar friends who will help bring that space to life. We're also going to take you into the transformation of the center of the park with some new pavilions and some of the new spaces that we're working on right in the heart of Epcot. And finally, we'll have a chance to get a little glimpse at Harmonious, our new nighttime spectacular coming to Epcot later next year. After we see the media, we'll invite you to the secondary space. We've got some oversized photo ops that are larger than life, and you can soar above the clouds with Mary Poppins, or you can shrink down to the size of a rat with Remy and all his friends as we prepare for Remy's Ratatouille adventure coming next summer. And then there's also some casework with artifacts from the past and the future of Epcot that we'll love for you to check out. And take a look at the walls, because we created 40 original attraction posters for Epcot that celebrate the past, the present, and the future attractions, all as a part of this special park. As an Imagineer, as cast members, and as guests, we know how special this park, Epcot, really is. And we thought that the preview or the transformation really deserves something equally special. So with that, Melissa and I would like to welcome you, and let's go check out the Epcot Experience.
Let's do it.
Take still photos. Take still photos. Peter, how are you? Oops, I'm sorry.
There's just a nice little thing.
Thank you.
welcome and thank you for being here.
Like the stars in an endless universe, each of us is unique. Each of us shines bright, filled with ideas, hopes, dreams. These are the sparks that make us who we are. When we share these sparks with each other, it can be magical. Welcome to a place that celebrates the magic of possibility and always has, right from the very beginning.
In fact, the heart of everything we'll be doing at Disney World will be our experimental prototype city of tomorrow. We call it Epcot.
Please.
Next up, our first intergalactic pavilion is coming to Epcot, and it is out of this world. Let's go take a look.
Greetings, Terrans. I am Corman Ridley from the planet Xandar. On behalf of all Xandarians, may I say that we are extremely pleased and excited to be coming from our world to your Disney World. At our Xandar exhibition, which we understand will be the first out-of-the-world showcase pavilion ever, we will present more on our
culture.
This is a critical moment.
Yeah! When Rocket unplugs you and starts things
up!
That's awesome.
Now you know the secret of the
office. No panic, I got this.
We look forward to meeting you in person. And we're really hoping to have Epcot in the near future.
Epcot's transformation includes some big changes. One is with the journey you may know well. World Showcase, where we bring together cultures and ideas from around the globe. Some spectacular new films are coming. Let's take a peek at one of them. Wondrous China. Come celebrate the rich culture of this ancient and modern country. even the impossible. As the day fades and dusk turns to night, Epcot comes to life in a global celebration of Disney music.
Photo ops. Oh, here's a look at the model of what. Level for watching fireworks. Can you take a picture with your phone of me in here? Come on, box. There's a cool Epcot photo op. Nicholas, can you grab a picture of me in the box? That way. I'm sorry? Hey, wait up. Go ahead. I'm sorry. I dig these retro style posters. First of all, wait a minute. Every now and then you just catch a really pretty sunset in Epcot Center. Let's keep another look through the Epcot Experience. Very cool, lenticular map of more photo ops. Here's one of the new Guardians of the Galaxy attraction vehicles. Get a picture of the photo op.
NovaCore jacket is cool, man. I dig that a lot. Here's from the UK, the new Mary Poppins attraction. A little tough to see with the glare. Another Mary Poppins photo opportunity. More of the 40 plus new posters they created for not just the Epcot Experience. I would love to get the, Nicholas, they have to make these on some of these posters on t-shirts. Or just little posters I can put in my house.
I'll buy all of them.
What poster from what attraction would you love to have in your home? Any attraction, because it's all the current, future, and past attractions as well. Could also be a World Showcase Pavilion. You are not the first to pass this way. Nor shall you be the last. Buzzy.
Yeah. May I say that we are extremely pleased and excited to be coming from our world to your Disney world. Hello, Zandar exhibition. To understand the first
I love the rockets. I love like Guardians of the Galaxy in Mission Breakout.
This is a critical moment. Yeah. When Rocket unplugs you and starts things
So the Epcot Experience is now open here at the former Odyssey Center, right in between World Showcase and Future World. It's super cool, takes just a few minutes, and it's something I need to go and watch again from a different angle, really to get a perspective of all the things that are coming to Epcot in the very, very near future. The projection technology on top of the model is only enhanced by the 360-degree video. I want to know, and also there's the new posters, there's some models, there's some Epcot artifacts to check out. I want to know what... there's people here that are going to try and make you laugh while you're on camera. Like that guy. That's Jeremiah from Laughing Place.
Lou, it's only because when you laugh, you're pretty.
Thank you, I think. This is also my assistant, Nicholas Peter Mangello. Say what's up.
Hola.
What are you most excited for coming to Epcot Studies Center?
Something that's not yet announced, but I know it'll happen.
Oh.
Journey into Imagination.
See? The Apple?
If it doesn't happen, I need to speak with Disney.
Apple not falling very, very far from the tree. I want to know, first of all, I want to know two things. What new experience are you most excited for? More importantly, if you could have any one of those very cool posters, which one would it be? Let me know in the comments. If you think you know somebody who missed this live, who'd like to check it out, please invite them to watch. Tonight is the very first Epcot Forever new fireworks display. I'm gonna head out. We have the WDW Radio Epcot Forever opening night dessert party that I've gotta go and get to. I love you, I appreciate you. Epcot, there's no handset. I dig me some Epcot Forever. Bye.